There we go. Hello and welcome back, all my nobles. King Lee 79 here. And as you can see, we're back into Mass Effect 3. I'm currently getting things reset up here. And I know it's been a while since the last time I've streamed Mass Effect, but I've been fairly busy with a lot of stuff here at home. So without further ado, let's head back into the game, shall we? And as usual, you can chat with me live by just chatting the stream chat, for I can see it. It's been so long that I've completely forgot where I was at. I just ran out of fuel. Another 750, which completely fills the fuel. And another 650 fuel. Oh my god. Go ahead and check something. Alright. Scientists. That's better. Ta-da. Let's see, where could this be? Oh shit, okay, there it is. Crap. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my fucking god, that was too close for comfort. Oh my god. Oh. Let's see. I'm not doing that yet. Not doing Sanctuary yet. Essentially, I am in Disc 2 for the original Mass Effect 3. For a Legendary Edition, well, there's only one disc, and I even don't have a disc for it. Oh, I didn't realize I had that one complete. Oh, my nose. Time to rescue some Cerberus scientists. The other end.
Yeah, we hear ya.
Oh, that sun is coming right in at right angle where my curtain does not block it, blinding me. Really? Uh, It was probably the Eviscerator. Either the Eviscerator or the Disciple. That works. That definitely works. Back, confirm. And it's Jacob. Jacob, you know how to use Medi-Gel. Use it. Oh shit. You know who, Jacob. I may end up starting to do a Destiny 2 live stream today as well. Thanks to work, I'm basically working nights almost all the time now. So, yeah. Which is why the Monday streams, they've ended for the moment. Low power, please wait. Give me what? No XP, no item, no nothing? Glue. Ha 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 ha. Sorry, Jacob. this. Let's... You'd be no better off at Sanctuary. The Carnifex. Confirm. I can't see him because the damn thing's in the way. No, you don't. Really? Yeah, that's a bad throw on his part. Might as well go over here and check. See if there's anything over here. Yeah. We'll find it. Just gotta explore first. Come on. Yep, how did I know there was another guy over there? saw you up there, Sir Bruce. Use the Carnifex as my ranged weapon. And the Typhon for close to medium range. Ah, I can't get up that way. I could have sworn that I'd be attacked here. I'm not getting experience or anything from those anymore. Am I at max level or something? Yeah, that's why I'm at max level. Of course. There's the enemy. Boom, 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 boom. Yara, get your ass over here. Ah, damn it. I'm surprised I didn't have that much trouble there. Last time I did this mission, I had trouble. Because the phantoms kept getting up to me. All we really need to do is have everyone evacuate and set a bomb, set the self-destruct for it. That way then, once everybody's clear, it explodes, destroying everything there. Yeah, good looks. There goes your extra shields. Ah, they got some more out there. Damn. Damn it, Liara. That's why you don't go out there. I can't see. There we go. This sun is making it hard for me to play. Ah, fuck, got a phantom over here. There we go. Goodbye, Atlas. Come on, Jacob. I'll hold you to it. Excibrus, Scientist, Cole, Archer, Taylor. And look at that. I am maxed on the military strength. Not much more I can do. So now I'm probably going to decide to go to do the Citadel DLC. I'm max level. Everything's practically maxed out. Let's see. The stream's been going on for 47 minutes. I go here, grab that last item from here. Top off on the fuel real quick before heading over there. Start the scanner. Whee! The Elcor Flotilla. Even though I'm already maxed out. I've never been maxed out on the war table. But before I go to do the Citadel DLC, I'm going to go buy some shit. Jeez. That's one storefront completely bought out. D24. My nose. So much dust in here floating around. Fuck. Okay. That is annoying. You got that right. And there's Motto Normandy. Beautiful apartment, but I'd rather have my own house. Now this is something I could get behind. Nice size shower with a door. Let's see here, can I get a good set up here? I don't really need power damage. I could use a shield regen, but man, this is tough. I'll save it like that for now. I can change it later. Thank you. quicker, faster, and a hell of a lot smarter. That's why you play it safe. And they're all pissed that I'm just cutting in line. But it's not my fault that the table was preset early. Boom. You used to be in space. Oh, I want this. Ow. Oh, hi. And I'm out of ammo now. I don't have any ammo. Oh, shut up, Brooks. Ouch. That had to hurt. Where did it come from? This is the reason why I hated doing this. It's a great DLC, don't get me wrong. But the fact that you're doing this all by yourself is a pain in the ass. How am I supposed to use the suppressed pistol if I have no ammo? Ooh, cluster grenade. Shit, out of ammo. Really? No, you don't. At least I got ammo. First, though, I'm gonna grab everything I can. You never know what you might find. Oh, fuck. Where'd you go? Bitch. Lots and lots of credits. Well, what do you expect? I have that Spectre authorization. Fucking idiot. Shit. And out. Okay. I'm gonna run back, grab some ammo, because I know I saw some back this way. Alright, there we go. That's a little better. Oh, Liara, you're so silly. And if it was not for my fortification, I would have died already. Yay, more crits! And then Liara walks off as if she's all that. Come on! I don't want to be going into cover there. And it should be Bailey, if I remember correctly. Nope. And it's Rex. Spitfire. And Rex is already out, damn. biggest question is, why are I still using Spitfire there? Well, guys, this is going to be it for this part, and I'll see you all next time. Till then, all my nobles, stay safe and have fun.